Good morning, everyone. Welcome to DDOwiki Talk. This is your host, ShoeMaker, Technical 13. We are on, let's see here, episode number 34 of DDOwiki Talk. Hard to believe that we've gone on that long. First episode was... What was the first episode?
You haven't been able to hear a word I've been saying.
That real quick. First episode, September 22nd. October, November, December, March, April, May, June, July. 10 months now. Been doing DDOwiki Talk. Lots of things have happened. An exciting trip on the way. So, let's get to it. Alright, let's see here. Plop, plop. A little bit tired here. Oh, looks like we're going to do a TP giveaway this week. Let's set it for 10 attendees this week. Asking a little bit here. Alrighty. So, down. Our homepage, July 18th. Ah! So, yesterday was the deadline. It's time to check our poll. All right, let's post to that. Good morning, Antidote. Pop in a URL for that. 16, 5.45. Alrighty, good morning. DDOwiki. Now I need to find those images. Let's see here. Press. That again. Well, don't retrieve because it breaks it. Whatever. Alright, so that means I need to go to Facebook, Twitter, out of cover. Take a minute. Really? Remember what my password is. Okay, fine. Updated. Wanna. Let me resize it. Actually, I'm not overly impressed with the Facebook version of it either. Switch back to that. Wait for GIMP to load up. I'm going to modify the screenshot a little bit. I'm going to add a little bit of padding to it. It told me 1500 by 500. Apparently, those dimensions aren't quite right, so I'm going to add some little black space on the end. panels off to the side here for a second. Size is 1500 by 500. Let's make it 1700 by 500. Grab this. Map to grid, got it. There we go. Should be dead center now. File. Overwrite. Shrink that down. Full image, but I want to change that image. Whatever. Upload. That's not going to work for that one, but it should work for this one. Upload. Automatically crops from top and bottom, so it's the width that's fine. Alright, let's go back to GIMP here. Canvas size, let's make it by 700. Make it 15 by 5. Link them together. then up this to 700. Okay, so if I drag this 2100 by 700 now, it's too much. Linked, let's make it. Six hundred, resize. So that adds 150 by 50. Let's try it again. There we go. I can work with that. I can work with that too. Alrighty. Yeah, it's one of my childhood friend's mother's birthdays today. Quiet group this morning. Geoff will be retweeting those as well, so we can get this off the homepage now. Modify homepage notice. All right. Save that. Ah, crud. I left out a set of braces. I hate it when that happens. Alright, so on the home page, we need to edit this in general, so we can change this. Wiki banner UA.png. PX. Take this. Out of there. Down at the bottom of the page. There we go. Alrighty. So there's that stuff. Alrighty. So, let's refresh our homepage here. There we go. Looks nice. Update 31. Update 32 is coming, but we're not there yet. That's this, recent changes. Welcome to new user. JJ did. Have. He's been working on stuff. Well, there we are. There's last week's stuff, working on the administrator's notice board. Actually did a little bit more work on that this week for something else. Turbine point walkthrough. More wikifying, apparently. AJ gave himself DDOwiki VIP because apparently move root user pages is missing from admin. Still need to work on pet heals, Zorian cipher. The walkthrough had a huge clean out by Zab at the end there. Yes, I feel like a zombie. Had 3 hours of sleep last night. There's Growler on the wiki. Some work to epic energize scale mail armor. Radical Top's been back doing some stuff. Looks like Wiki Jim is around. Garler uploaded 3 images. Scale mail armor, good intentions, and then a re-upload. Request for page deletions was updated for a change to delete counter, where it actually adds a list of things tagged for deletion. We had some stuff in the deletion log, and I wanted to clean the way that looked up. And now we're up to current. So let's take a look at contributions here. We're up to 11 edits. Good intentions. Ah. Our DDOwiki banner UA contest winner. Let's see here. History for that. Edit your user page by adding a user. Edit a ward. 11, and I'm also going to give you a what's that called? Box. So let me go down and grab the stuff for user box. I don't have a copy and paste for that. What's your favorite color? Okay. Colorblind. So that's not going to work. I kind of like the Astral Diamond. Scale up very well. I'm gonna go with the Astral Shard Diamond. Astral Diamond, rather. Because you can't even get those anymore. Otto's box is tempting, too. Alrighty. There we go. Good morning, viewers. Here. Hi, in chat to be entered for 500 TP. Yay. Hi. Hey. Picture, a little bit of expansion on the text, some XP bonus numbers, which is going to be integrated into the primary template at some point in the not too distant future. Alright, so let's see what Crew 121 changed. That trimmed out some of that and expanded it into bullets. Put a linking there, that's good. Like that, which is not so great. We need to edit that. Scroll down. That'll do is it'll change it from showing the URL for the link, Comedy Corner, to being linking that to it. So, video information project. We were working on this. We got that template working, but we never did finish the video IP. Let's see. I just did that. Oh, I don't know if I have the mental capacity this morning with 3 hours sleep to work on this project. So I'm going to leave it be and work on it in my own time later. Let's, up special pages here. Hey, there's Amaref. Can I add Amaref here? Broken redirects is zero, that's good. Double redirects is zero, that's good. Uncategorized categories, I'm not sure what's in there. Wanted categories. Wanted files, we'll take a look at those. That'll never be categorized. Most of these take some research just to figure out where they go. Three of Death Race Monsters. Nightshade Horror. Well, these two we can do. Parrying 7 and Quality Deadly. Go down here, we can go... Copy this. Around. Jump this. Copy. Save. On this one, it's going to be... This. Go. Got on. Apparently I have a typo in my thing now, or there's two people. Halfway there now. Deadly items. I'll go there, because that's going to be something that it's going to want. Email. That's all set. Nightshade Horror of Death. That's the name. Race is probably going to be and leave it blank. I'm gonna guess that it's a monstrous plant. Shade Horror, that's also going to be a monstrous plant. Plant creature, that's what they call it. Morning, Titan. No Titan. Yay, no wanted categories. Wanted files. I can't do anything about the BMPs. I need to get... is able to fix those two links to DDOwiki v2. I'm guessing that was deleted. Help images, home archive 05. Yes, yes, they are. DDOwiki v2 small. DDO. Be small. I could replace him with v2. Dump the small part. Edit. A template for this. I wonder if this is it. What was the template for that? Template file link. Working on updating archive. I don't know, Titan. I haven't heard yet about that. Pete is the community manager for both Dungeons & Dragons Online and Lotro. save page there. Alrighty, so this gone. That's all about. I know that I need to work on getting Elminster's messages. Apparently, he's been piking. Hey Titan, why don't you work on that, would you? Actually, I'm wondering if those should not be. Oh. That's the only place it's used. Nope, I'm gonna dump that whole series. I'm gonna dump that whole series and make them be little text boxes instead. First, I need to crank up my fan on my computer. Temperature's climbing close to 70. I don't want that to happen. Alright, so let's see here. How many are there? So help extension. I just want loop, not for. Five, six, seven. Enough to create those templates. Actually. Do I? have an AE or up accent on it. Capital. There, so there's the U. Yeah, no, Bob mentioned that the other day, Growler. That's great, Titan. You must have gotten that last large that you needed. What did you pick for a clicky? No active, then it's not finished. Oh. Realm of Cormyr, known by some as the Forest. Others and of the of a black had to seven. Go away. Message 7. Down. All right, 8th message. Yay! Getting there. Oh my, he's chaotic good. Hey Titan, I'm surprised you're not in DDO stream voice channel with me. That's all of those. Drop that now. I can tag this as an orphaned file. So this, that's been tagged, that's been tagged. Only my pop-ups are all over the place here. So something strange going on with pop-up. Ouch. My pop-up is doing that. Right. see here. Grizzly's not even here anymore. Growler, Amref, Titan, left out Mist. Alright, let's add need to work on finishing this application. If those last two were to pop in, we'd have enough. Alright. Related to pop-up itself, or is it related to the fact that I have it inside of a loop? Let's find out. It's the loop thing itself. That's something to do with that. That's what it is there. So if I go... Although, it does have something to do with the loop. It does have something to do with the loop, the reason the pop-up's not working right. So I'll have to figure that out. That's that. Figure that out later. That's a talk page. We can edit that. Wanted Files. Go from here. One file should have gone down a little bit. Why is one in category still at 4? One of files was 104. Let's refresh this and see if it was just took a while to load the cache or something. That should be 0. That should be less than 104, I would think. That's broken because of that. That's all right. Okay. Strange. Quiet. All right, so that's down to 0. That's still at 104. I don't know why, but whatever. All right, so let's see here. We are 2 attendees away. Alright, so boop. And I'm back. Let's see here. Did we get our two more comments? Commenters? See, we got somebody else that's joined.
Thank you.
Hi, Titan. Give him a minute to say hi. If I can get 9, I'll reset it and do it with 9.
Has Antidote said things before?
Yep. It was the first one. I have to roll a 1 for him to win. Solo power still comes up as not that. Solo power has for contribution. 5.
Yeah, I know it's early, but I'm gonna go make a frozen pizza.
You are a frozen pizza. All right, so it's a few minutes past now. It doesn't look like we have enough people today.
Discord has another update.
Usually does. So do I want to bump it down to 9 or 8? I'll bump it down to 8. And the winner is. No, that can't be right. Titan can't win. Five, four, three, two, one. Up. Oh, Titan didn't claim his prize. We're gonna have to re-roll. Let's put it to community vote. Should I let Titan win? He was kind of slow on the draw there. All right, Titan, I'll let you have it. Alrighty. See here. Boop, boop. Goodbye, everybody. Have a good week. I will probably see you. I'm supposed to stream Thursday night from 8, 9 o'clock until 11, 12. on. On Lotro stream. I'm gonna give that a try. And I will see you then, and then if not, I will see you Sunday for Shoe Cobbles a Human Cleric, which I've actually spent a little time working on.
Is Father Dros joining you?
Nope, she got a new job and won't be joining me. Have a great week.